Hi guys, it's Leonard with LDM Creations, and today I'm making an 8.5 by 5.5 card using Recollections cardstock as well as Stampin' Up! Cardstock. Here are some of the steps that we are following to make this cute card.
And what I'm using today is I'm using a paper from the Cartabella. No, sorry. Let's see, this one is from Echo Park. I got this at a scrapbook expo a couple of years ago, and I'm using this one that is essentially like a wood grain. And then I'm also using this one that I got on sale a while ago by Die Cuts With A View, and the dies that I'm using is the Tim Holtz. I'm using this flower here, and I'm using this die by C6. So I already went ahead and I got this. This is the Daffodil Delight from Stampin' Up! Paper, which is thick. And essentially what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go ahead and glue my background. And this is a double-sided. Paper, so see here. Okay. So then what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and pop dots, and now I'm going to cut a small circle from this paper here. I'm gonna punch. I'm gonna get four of them. And I'm gonna glue them with a glue dot. Okay, so I got my glue dots, and I got these tiny little ones. Let me put a couple of them. Okay, so I cut another smaller strip, and then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stick it in there. We got that. And now I'm gonna just cut some of these leaves in here, and use them. So I'm going to use this one from Stampin' Up. It's a retired one, but I'm going to use one that says Happy Birthday. So I'm just going to go ahead and put some powder so it doesn't get messed up. That looks really pretty. If you can see it, let me glue down this corner a little better because it was sticking out. And to top it off, I think I'm gonna do a tiny little bow here, possibly. But no, you know what? Let me do it with. I'll do it with this silver. All of this out of the way and close my stuff. So let me, so you can see it closer. So you can see the detail on the flowers. All right. All right. Thanks for watching and happy crafting.